Goodbye, my lover.
Here we go.
Goodbye, my
the beloved bobsled of old is going to be the new wood of new. Onwards, world! We're destroying!
It's gonna be so well than wood, hopefully. Ow.
Just.
Ow.
You are aware it's screwed in, aren't you? After an hour of waiting for Rob to 3D print stuff and not really doing anything, we have built jack shit. We've taken a lot apart, taken a lot, most of the bobsled, but yeah. Oh well, that's the first hour.
3:15 on Saturday the 11th of October, and we have built something!
Hooray!
We attached some struts on, and that's not a sponsor. But we're just about to put some hardboard over the top of that, and then we've still got the tube to go. But we've almost finished the cockpit, which I guess is a good thing.
We have a roof on the cockpit now. It's getting there. It's not. Slowly but surely, it's getting there.
Has some hardboard, just chilling and becoming awesome. Getting folded. Those will be going into massive.
Those will be going into the boiler for the steam engine.
The only thing we've done is mapped out the cattle grid, or the cattle, the cow catcher. And Stuart is now. He's managed to get a splinter from trying to sit down in the cabin, but he's sitting in the cabin. It's fine. We got it. Outside, fully. Rounded
tubes, one with a bin in it, one with a whatever the hell that is, and those will be used for the boiler probably tomorrow when we can get around to it.
We've got that and that pretty much, and a bit of that. Our first rough plan design thing is complete, filled with chimney, cow catcher, and the whole boiler, with even a boilerplate in the back. We're looking good, we're looking okay. We now need to support the actual boiler with whatever the hell it is that we're gonna do that. And we actually need to build the cow catcher. We just need to put a little thing at the top of here to make it go out, but we might do that next weekend. Rob's enjoying his new toy. We have made a lot of progress. Since last checkup, we actually have got the boiler on now. We've sorted out some stuff under it. We've got a main rod going through. The funnels are just there for aesthetics. We don't really have them attached yet. Exactly. Everything else is pretty much as was. And yeah, we are very, very nearly. Good shot. Very, very nearly ready to rumble. So yeah, that's all for today, and pretty much all for this week. Connor's got a hammer and now we're all scared. That rough design, we put some sides on, we put the funnel in, Stuart's on his phone, we've got hats. It's looking good! Yeah! You've got a bit of a hole there, but I don't think anyone will notice.
What?
Don't worry.
What?
I didn't say anything.
You're never.
So yeah, we're now working on the cow catcher, as we've said like 5 times already in these videos. We're now working on the cow catcher. This time, we are still working on the cow catcher, and that's all we've got of it.
I've turned up. That's the most important.
Connor's actually turned up.
Be it
late, but he has still turned up in time for pizza. We just had pizza. The half-maiden voyage of the actual train, and that didn't sound good. You're on a break. Oh, well, it's got wheels, and it moves. It's a train. The front panel's in, the funnel's in, wheels are on, cow catcher's almost ready. I just stepped on a tall thing. How's the ride?
It's good.
Is it?
It's
is. You're only leaning halfway out the back, it's fine. Right, so we're going to get back to work. I don't know what the time is again. Anyone?
Half seven.
Another hour and a half of work to go before... Yeah, look at that. Look at that. 40.
Yeah.
Yeah, I reckon if we have one on every... on one at the back, two at the back, two at the front, that'll be fine. Connor's just... Rob's just throwing the front off. And Connor's got Ebola. That's the latest update. That's the latest update. I'll catch up with you soon. Finished for Thursday, the 16th of October, and paint is a thing that is done. We've got our cowboy hats. And yeah, Connor's very worried about the fact that there's wet paint. Oh, so am I. yeah, so that's pretty much it for today. We've got some wheels. We actually put some proper wheels on. We got some cowboy hats and we painted it. We also used a hot glue gun for the first time, which was fun. And finally, the year 12 catcher is on the front and ready for rolling. We'll catch up with you next time I'm here, because it could take a while. But yeah, that's everything for today. Big update, there is no front. Dun, dun, dun. No, let's take it with painting. We put a knob on it. We put a Stuart on it. Yeah, no! No, okay. Painted the sign as well. So that'll be going on, hopefully by end of today. I didn't say the date. It's Sunday the... No, it's not. What Saturday is it? Saturday the 17th? 17th. We also have wooden wheels, which we're going to use soon. But I can't imagine anything will actually make it onto the train until Monday. Being as none of us are around tomorrow. And then there's a cat on the thing there. Yeah, the cat. That's everything for this whole day. I don't think there's anything else to report. So, yeah! End of the day, Sunday, Saturday, the 17th of October. And from last time, we got signs done and chain that goes like that. So now you just need a whistle. There you go. Wait, do it now. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Sorted. Yeah. Good. We've got the front to do and we've got the wheels to put on. But the back of them is painted, so it's literally just a matter of just joining them up and putting them on. That's everything. See you on Monday. Here we go, finished product on the trailer, ready to go for tomorrow. Can't take your pictures, so I'm going to stay out of the way of that. But we got the actual painting done, and we Rob's now doing all that, and signs are in there, wheels are in there, wheels aren't on right now. The funnel is only just staying in the garage, but you know, yeah, it's fine. So yeah, this is going to be driving down Avon Way tomorrow, on the back of a car. So yeah, it's going to be fun wheeling this all the way down the high street, but anyway. Okay gentlemen, stand next to it in a victory pose. And just be proud of what we've achieved. Yeah. Yeah. With a brush and everything. That's brilliant. Alright, well, that's it for today. It's Tuesday. The big day is tomorrow. See you then. Bye-bye.